Fucking Jay Stein Show, baby. We're back on live in this bitch.
Stick 'em,
make sure your voice is shareable. Cause I don't know. Like, I didn't hear a lot of you. I mean, I don't even remember hearing your voice when I was trying to, like, when I was watching it. Did you hear yourself?
Yeah, cause that is weird. That is weird, actually. And, you gotta start the party. I don't know.
Well, it was on. I know your voice was getting shared. Like, you put it...
Don't allow, and I put always allow, so... I don't know. Can you check real quick?
Yeah. Just to see. Yeah, I'll go to the stream, yeah.
Yeah, because I don't know. It's a good question. That is a good question, my friend. Catch the ball, Brandon.
They don't say we even got a live stream going on.
Maybe it's a little delay. Might pop up, I don't know.
Yeah, you're right, maybe.
Los Gigantes of the Nueva York.
We got 42 videos on there already.
Yeah, that's like 42 videos in like fucking 2 weeks.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
I wonder if I have to look it up, the Jay Stein Show now.
If you change, no, it should still be under your name though.
Yeah,
they got my feet because that's your YouTube. That's still your YouTube username. That's not gonna change.
Nope, it is. Oh. Yeah. Yeah.
Still your YouTube username. That's not gonna change.
Yeah, that's where we're at under the Jay Stein Show. I gotta fix. If I do it like that, I gotta put something to tell people. Somebody just already joined it though. I know you just joined the stream. Welcome to the stream. We just started it up, and we put a different name. We put the actual name of our stream on there called It's the Jay Stein Show. And I just want to know if you were already a subscriber or no. Will you send me a message and let me know?
Yeah, I think they probably were. Well, let me see my phone. I'm pretty sure I get it too.
Yeah, just let me know. Let me know, chat. I appreciate it.
Why didn't it pop up on my shit? Like on my phone, like it usually does.
Yeah, I know. That's weird. Nah, it's already on, so it shouldn't.
Yeah, because usually it pops up like a little YouTube notification.
Yeah, that's why I'm asking this guy in the chat to see if he will send us a
message. They might have got it, because I don't know.
You should know. You should have got it too, man, really. I mean, I ain't going to lie. Like,
yeah, because I'm subscribed to it. I got it hooked up to my YouTube account. It pops right up, yeah. So
let me see if I can go fix that. I'll be right back. Let me see here. It's not letting me. Welcome to the stream. I don't know. I'm trying to figure out what's going
on.
What happened? I'm just trying to make sure, man, because I think it's not under the same thing anymore.
No, it is under the same thing, because let me see. If I look up Jay's on my feed, that's a YouTube thing. It's not going to change. Like, Addict Stein is mine on my YouTube, but if I put, like, Darth Vader remix is still gonna be there under Attic Stein. See what I mean?
Yeah, let me go still look and see if, there. But see if I can get there was one person watching. But, oh yeah, it is.
Yeah, it's still there.
Yeah, for some reason, yeah, we got. Oh my God! Guess how many fucking views we got on last night's fucking stream now, baby. Fuck, bro. We got 319, bro. Let's do this shit. We just got like fucking, we got like 25 views, dude, in less than 20 minutes. Let's go, baby.
Oh yeah, I see it. 319. That's nasty.
Let's go, man. Turn up. Fucking New Year's Eve.
I think he's a little excited, guys. Just a little. Just a little. I think
just
it's a little
bit. Staying alive.
All right, I'm on the shit right now. I see streamers. Yeah, the Jay Stein Show. I see it right here. Yeah, that's nasty. See, I told you you could change it.
Yeah. Yeah, he tried to hit me, man. Welcome to the stream, man. We got somebody else in the stream. Welcome to the fucking stream, baby. Oh, okay, Addict. Welcome to the stream, Addict.
Antonio Gates, I see you got. I'm looking at your team. Wait, you got the Vikings uniforms?
Yeah, I got the Vikings uniforms now.
Purple people eaters.
Yeah, I like
them. I like them shit, though.
Yeah, me too. Well, I ended up.
You know what'd be nasty?
What?
You know what'd be nasty, though, if they had, like, black, like, all black and purple? That'd be nasty.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Like, I could design some nice football uniforms for sure.
Yeah, that'd be nasty to have like like all black and purple. Just for like a whatever alternate jersey to wear like once or twice a year.
Yeah, definitely. That'd be nasty. I can dig it.
What's your rating on your overall on your team?
86.
Yeah, mine is 87.
Okay, yeah, I'm
if you kick a field goal, that wind's like 13 miles per hour.
Yeah,
I almost missed it. That's the same thing I did. Fucking ran it.
Got it, baby.
Then kicked the field goal.
What, you already finished it?
Yeah, I just finished it. You get like 250 or some crazy shit.
Yeah, hell good. 200 something.
Yeah, I bought 200 something and I got 200 more.
That's,
so
yeah,
shit, I might buy.
I did it.
Actually, I'm about to buy another fucking more contract just because.
Yeah.
They're cheap as shit.
And they might not be on sale until fucking.
Exactly.
They might go off
exactly.
Tomorrow or something.
Exactly. That's why I'm exactly about to fucking buy these shits right now. They're only 1,000. Usually they're expensive as fuck. I'm about to stock up on them. I'll waste all my rest of my fucking coins. I don't care. $665 now. Fuck that.
Welcome to the stream.
Alright. Did you get anything in a New Year's pack though? It looks pretty sick, but I don't know.
Nah, I didn't really get anything. I got an elite team item or whatever it is. But I mean, I just because I got them points. I still got a little. I got 750 left. I'm going to wait and see what the next pack is and see if I can afford it.
All right.
Yeah.
Eagles coin up. Ooh, Eagles and Cardinals. That's going to be a good fucking game. Going to be a good game right there, boy.
Yeah, I think it's
because, you know, the Seahawks, they're always heating up at the right time. No matter if their record is trash.
Is that
or
who
what.
It is, Cardinals Seahawks?
Yeah, that's nasty. That's nasty on Sunday night.
I don't know who to pick on that one.
That's nasty.
All division games.
Both of them go flying under the radar. All pun intended.
Yeah, exactly. But it's all division games, so you never know who's going to win this week.
Nah, but the Seahawks and the Cardinals been flying under the radar.
Cardinals balling. They beat the fuck out of that.
They've been
man
going
last
crazy
week.
All year. Yeah, they've been going crazy all year.
What happened to Bingo, Granny? Granny didn't get to go to bingo. Ooh, $500. Thank you. I can buy 50 contracts with that, man.
Who you about to buy next, or who you gonna try to get for your team?
I need some. I probably need to buy. Oh, I got presents. I got presents that opened. I forgot.
Oh yes. Yeah, I didn't open them yet. Let me open. Yeah, let me open my shits too.
I got a present, baby, that opened up on the today. That's awesome, man. I forgot. I got two presents. One opens on the second, and one opens today or yesterday or something.
Yeah, I got one, I think, in my binder somewhere.
Where are my presents?
I don't know. Oh, there it is, frozen gift. Yeah, you got a bunch of bronze fucking badges. So do I.
I got a large quick sell pack. So it's gonna be.
That's what you got from it?
Yeah. I'm gonna get a large. So it's gonna be a lot of money, I hope. They can vary.
You might get some contracts in there too.
Yeah, because they can vary from what they are. Like large quick sales, anywhere from like 5 to 50,000, I think. Yeah, baby, 10,000. Hell yeah. I'll take it, baby. I'm at 30,000 now.
Ah, fuck. Wait, so is this So does this ultimate frozen gift, does that reveal tonight then?
What, yeah, it probably at midnight. Which one is that for?
Yeah, it's the ultimate freeze frozen gift.
This one reveals, I got it, on the January 2nd.
Yeah, January 1st, this one. Okay.
Yeah, midnight. That one will reveal at midnight.
Alright, cool.
Bo Jackson's trash ass, man. That's bullshit. I don't like that, man. If they're going to give us a gift, man, give us a gift and let it stay fucking.
I'm going to go to the LT real quick just to see. Yeah, that's the one I got. Yeah. I'm going to go to the LT to see if they're going to take his shit down after a certain day. We'll see it. Yeah, the Madden season bonus player loses his highlight and becomes 70 overall on January 6th. That's so trash, man.
Yeah, that is, man. Yeah, I got 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24. I got 26 elites on my team now. I need to get a fullback. A couple other things and all that.
Where the fuck is the now, Captain?
I just ended up getting Sean Lee.
If you want a linebacker, yeah. I suggest you do the Eagles captains. That son of a bitch, Michael Kendricks, is nasty. He's fast as shit.
What is it, the and captains?
Yeah, captains, the Eagles captains.
Yeah.
It's another linebacker, he's nasty. Sean Lee ain't bad either.
Nah, yeah, he's a monster on this game, Sean Lee is. I got Brandon Spikes out of that pack. I got Brandon Spikes, Sean Lee. And then who else did I get? Vic Beasley Jr.
Oh my god, they got Heinoski going for 50,000. Buyout 75, son of a bitch. There's a lot of Heinoskis. There's fucking 4, 8, 12, 16, 17 fucking Heinoskis out here. Holy shit. That pisses me off. Man, you don't understand how bad I want that captain card of DRC. Because his gold card is fucking ridiculous. That one, I'm going to go look at it right now. Because has to just fucking balls out. Just fucking balls to the wall, nasty.
I got presents. I got another present that they're selling. I'd buy one if it was reasonable, honestly.
He makes fucking plays.
John Kuhn, damn, somebody got him on two for 10,000, man. That's crazy.
That's a steal.
Man, they fucking robbed that man of his fucking pride. I'm betting on a frozen gift right now. Let me see how many other people are gonna bet. No, I ain't gonna get in no bidding war with that bullshit.
I don't like that shit. I'd just rather buy him, because that shit pisses me off.
Julian Edelman right there.
DRC, 93 speed, 95 agility, 97 man coverage, 90 zone coverage. Oh my god. Yeah, holy
that's
shit.
That's pretty good.
That is beast. You gonna get, you ain't gonna find nothing like that, man. I need a Hynoski. If I could get a Hynoski, somebody send me a Hynoski. Trade me a Hynoski. I got everything besides Hynoski for that damn set. Fucking fullback. It's ridiculous.
Call it superpower.
It's a bird, it's a plane, Clark, Clint, it's lame. Agent Green is too slow. Derek Carr, I played with him when I first started off.
The 88 overall elite?
No, not the elite, just the regular gold one, I think.
Let me see if I can get this motherfucker and see what he's about. Oh, no, somebody else bid on him.
Cunningham. Why don't they got
Carl? I can get this
Sean
Jackson,
Pepper?
But they want 28,000 for him. Fuck that. Lamar Miller, 87. Lamar Miller. Ooh, that motherfucker's beasty. Bridgewater. Romo Navarro Bowman.
Two bids. You couldn't even place the bid on fucking Carr. People were trying to get his ass like at the end of 1 second left.
Seven, oh my god, a 7 pro pack bundle, dude just got that shit for 49,000. He got ripped the fuck off. Who's this Jones, dude? Julio Jones,
they got Matthew Stafford going for cheap. Julio Jones is 7,000. They got like 8 bids on that bitch. I just seen it.
For the strong safety?
Julio Jones, oh, I don't know.
Yeah. What, Granny?
You should get the Megatron safety. He's big as a bitch. He'll fucking knock down everything.
Well, I'm about to try to find, do the oops. Look for all the oops players.
So much cheese, you can build a cheese factory. Let it lie.
They got Deion Sanders as a wide receiver. Oh my god, he's 115,000.
Yeah, that's crazy.
They want way too much for all these elite motherfuckers, man.
Yep.
It's ridiculous. They just got them priced way too high. For an elite out of position player, should not call it. They should 70,000 is stupid. It's ridiculous.
It might drop down when they come out with something new, like a new.
Yeah, I know. And then everybody will start having the new ones. And
yeah, then everybody will drop down and people will get those and then they'll have the new ones. It's just
Walter
how
Payton,
it is.
The quarterback, for 85,000. All the flashbacks are expensive as fuck.
Yep.
The most feared elite players, them motherfuckers are. There's an 89 overall Eddie Lacy. He's almost a 90, but he's not nowhere near as good as fucking D'Angelo Williams that I got. What? I don't know. No, she's doing something. Where? Clay Matthews as a middle linebacker, most feared. Ugh. Speed 89.
7-pack bundle. I hope I get a 7-pack bundle. Shit.
Yeah, 7-pack bundle. Shut the fuck up, man. Shut up.
Did you see that motherfucker Maze? I don't know who he is.
Oh, yeah.
His stats are nasty.
Yeah, there's definitely some players.
Taylor Mays out of position. Yeah, I don't know Taylor what his Mays. Real position is. What's his real position?
I'm pretty sure he's on defense.
Safety, yeah, he's a strong safety. I see his elite card. Yeah, his speed is ridiculous. Like, and then they got him as a right side linebacker. 93 speed, 95 acceleration, yeah. 98 hit power. That is nasty.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Holy shit. If I get him on my other side and I got Kendricks in the middle, man, he's going for fucking 60,000.
Granny. Yeah, some of them are. We'll figure it out.
Alright, man, I'll be right back. Fucking right. You. If I don't get up, I'ma just keep playing this shit.
Yeah, go do what you gotta do.
I'ma end up start playing a game and everything. Alright, I'll be back in a few minutes. I'ma keep my shit on though.
Yeah, I'm in the stream.
I'll stay in the party and all that.
Yeah, that's cool.
Alright.
Yep. Shut up, Capone! Shit, I'm over here dozing and shit. I shouldn't be. I took some little caffeine pills. Trying to stay up. Fucking night, man. Where's that Glover Quinn? Grandma, what do you want, honey? Stop, Sparkle. You better lay your ass down.
Yeah.
grandma.
I've been up almost for 24 hours on the stream. It's crazy. I'm trying to stay awake until at least midnight. Fucked up.
Thank you.
Just in there, honey.
Thank you. Successful relationships, and find someone who Now is the time for archiving. Start now for free. Dear Oscar Plain, this jersey is in 5 years of Mercy County High School football. That's more grounds and yards than saying that you can ever imagine. The reason it looks so good is because they're pre-sold and washed with Oscar Plain. They'll save $1,000 every year or more because they're long enough and last longer. We're proud of our school colors. We just want to say thanks for 5 years of making us look and feel like champions.
Oscar Plain, it gets the touchdown.
You want a cold turn on? Use IPAC or Gremlin Nasal Spots to shorten colds with a snap and reduce them to severity by 25%. Short your colds with a snap. Use IPAC. Millions of people discover a better way to learn now. What is it? Without it, the only system designed to help my speech, real, and truly understand your language will be prepared for fun. And clearly, now you can have your first lesson free.
Oh, this is a class.
Just download the app and go to battle.com right now. And get started for free. You start speaking a new language from your very first lesson. Anytime, anywhere. You got it. At DNABDNEO.com. Try it free today. Learn what it means to be an actual food that you're calling a weed, you know, so you're going to all the other things that you're not coming up. Now, you're in a live selection of natural food. Right now, save up to $5 on select food like protection and wilderness doctrine. If a millionaire loses his money, then it's something else he might lose. Name the age when kids are puberty. Name something adults grow up when they have a tantrum.
Apple.
Name your favorite fruit.
Apple.
What are you usually doing when the sun goes down?
Eating dinner. Everyone, 25 seconds on the clock, please.
profit spot after I leave the first question. If a millionaire loses his money, then something else he might lose.
His house.
Name the age for cure of cancer.
Two.
Name something adults grow on the head of cancer.
Dishes.
Name your favorite food.
Pineapple.
What do you do when you're going to the sun?
Going out.
Going out?
Thank you. Yeah, it's Virgo.
Picture.
Oh, we're going to get a thin crust, two mediums, I guess, thin crust, and a pan. We're going to get two of them, but we're not going to get large pieces, we're just going to get medium pieces. Just medium large. Pepper, onion, banana peppers on one of them.
Yeah.
All right. Yes, ma'am.
How long would that be?
About 40 Creed, Ollie.
No.
Hold on, let me make sure it's not 40 Creed.
It's not 40. God damn, yeah.
Granny, calm the fuck down before I come in there and clap you across the mouth. You crazy, Granny, you crazy. You crazy, Granny, you crazy. My granny is cracky, y'all. My granny is cracky, y'all. Message, What's up, Vladimir? Bro, I almost fell victim, bro.
You there, bro? Alex Stein, my friend, man. Shut up, Gabon!
Let's focus on dessert. Yeah, we deliver that too. For more information.
They're not answering, Louis. They're not answering. They answer all that call in under a minute. Yes, it's 937-802-6204. My name is Jeremy. Yeah, okay, then. I spelled it right the first time. Yeah. Oh, go ahead. I'm sorry. Yep. Yes, please. It's 146 McReynolds, McReynolds. It's a street. It's a street. Yeah, McReynolds Street. Yeah. It's a house. Yeah, it's 45403. Yeah. Yeah, it's a Coots, COOTS. No, I'm just gonna, I pretty much know what I'm gonna get already, but I appreciate it though. I just want to get two, medium pizzas, one of them pan pizza, one of them hand tall, or thin crust. Or, yeah, well, I'm sorry, yeah, one of them pan, and then one of them thin crust. Pepperoni and banana peppers. Yep. I figure on this, yeah, on the thin crust, I'll go with pepperoni and then onion. And let's see, pepperoni, onion, and mushroom, I guess, on the thin crust. Pepperoni, onion, and mushroom.
He said, what the fuck?
No, thank you. I appreciate it, though.
He said, what the fuck? I told him.
Yeah, how about the garlic one on the thin crust? Or no, well, the
garlic
thin crust.
Parmesan?
How about the, yeah,
you
the garlic
so
on the pan pizza? Like the garlic, I think it's, yeah, I think it's some kind of garlic I had before. Yes, sweetie, please.
That's what she said.
You got some great hospitality. They hired the perfect woman for the job. Yeah.
You're not laying up here. Ain't nobody laying up here. Well, you guys could go do your thing downstairs. Happy New Year. Whatever thing y'all do. Yeah, you tell me. Well, then you ain't staying up here.
Cash.
Yeah, right, no way. I don't give a shit.
Yeah.
Act like you're sleeping. Your ass gonna be in
perfect.
A bathtub sleeping.
~9:00? Is that how long it is? Okay, so yeah, I figured it's New Year's Eve, so that's why I try to call a little early. But yeah, that's perfect. That's fine. Yeah. Cause idiots.
Shut that stupid shit off, man.
No, I'm just saying that. That's, yeah, just cause people that don't know how to act, you know, they just do certain things. Are you gonna bring the pizza to me? I would greatly appreciate that. Okay, well, that's just unfortunate, but.
What's up, boy?
Yeah, let me see. Hold on. Let me just make, because this is a new phone number, so I want to make sure I gave the right one. So I'm just looking at my contacts real quick.
What's your number, baby? Let me get them
digits. What's your number? Alright, one second.
Where'd you get this Chinese food from?
Is my number 6204?
China Garden?
Yeah. 6402 or 62?
Oh no, I gotta taste it.
One second, I'm sorry.
It's alright.
Yeah, they got a. The pizza will be here, but there's, it's New Year's Eve, so a lot of people are eating pizza. But, how many orders do you guys think you've put out today already? That's a lot. Yeah, I believe it. It's 80, yeah, it's 802-6204. I just wanted to make sure I was right, because I did. Yeah, you definitely enjoy yours too. Yeah, and you can check us out on, you can check me out on YouTube, me and my homie. We got our own channel on there. Jay's on my feet 83. Yeah, all right. I appreciate it. I really do. Yeah. Got Pizza Hut in this bitch on the stream, baby. What the fuck is up, man? It's the motherfucking Jay Stein Show. No games. No motherfucking Roblox. Pizza Hut in the house. Coming at motherfucking 9:20. They got nine. I gotta wait until 9:25 to get my pizza.
God damn, you gotta wait till 9 o'clock.
That's an hour and 25 minutes. Yeah, tell me about it. But we live in this bitch. We back in black. Motherfucking two deep safeties. One picking off. And oh, guess who I fucking bought while you was gone, bro?
Oh.
They had a middle linebacker. Middle linebacker. Fucking, what's my middle linebacker's name again? I just got him, though, and I paid 25 stacks for him. No, somebody better than him, dude, that I found. He's an 89 overall. 89 overall, and Oh, Navarro Bowman, bro. And he's got a red star, bro. That's how good he is.
How much you paid?
$25,000. Bro, he's fucking raw. You gotta see this boy in action. He's not the one that you see. He's a different one. I just gotta try to remember what card it is.
Let me see. I'm gonna look.
Yeah, oh, they're about to, I'm on offense, getting ready to be on offense, but. They're winning 3-2 now.
How's he got 3-2? What the hell happened?
Yeah, I got a safety on him. I sacked the quarterback, or the running back. They try to do a sweep and shit.
What, you playing my game?
Nah, I'm playing the gauntlet. I like this gauntlet. I've been on the gauntlet for a little while. I want to get that Marshawn Lynch.
You playing draft champions or what are you playing?
Nah, the gauntlet.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm trying to
get. What's your level?
I'm on the first one. I'm just trying to get that Marshawn Lynch.
Yeah, you gotta complete all that damn stupid shit.
What's up, man? Welcome to the stream, man. We're just having a good time, fucking around, not doing a lot. About to ring in the new year, you know, how it's supposed to be brought in. No games, no motherfucking Roblox. We ain't pulling no punches. We going hardcore in this bitch tonight. No motherfucking games, man. Sack my ass, man. Bitch ass shit. But we love y'all, man. Y'all the reason we do this shit, man. We do. Y'all the reason, man. Y'all gonna make a motherfucker cry in this bitch, man.
Dude.
Y'all the goddamn, y'all the motherfucking reason. Y'all the reason.
Getting emotional and shit.
I did a little bit. My left eye teared up.
Oh, I thought you pooped your pants a little bit.
What? It ain't even looking like I'm gonna make it. Yeah,
that boy
what's
over
up?
There in Ohio looking like Johnny Manziel. You outside doing a money game.
Ma, I got that. Just give me that. I got, and that'll be it.
Damn, what the fuck is this shit all stuck
it's,
together?
I don't know. It's probably like, I think it's like 17 or 18 something, and we'll give them a tip or whatever.
GTA anyone or no?
Who said that? Who just said that?
Who the fuck did say that? Who did say that?
Not
you. Johnny.
Oh, Jeremy. Johnny. Damn, I didn't know that. My bad.
Jeremy,
what's
up? Johnny.
What's up, Johnny? Jeremy.
Shut up, Arctic.
Yeah, Jeremy.
Arctic. He's calling him Arctic.
Jeremy.
Nah,
his name is Jeremy. His name is Jeremy. Nah, fuck that. It ain't Johnny. It's Jeremy. John Jacob Jeremy Smith. You live on a stream. Any last words? Any
no.
last words of 2015? That's all you gotta say? God, man.
I don't know.
He don't know, y'all. His name's Jeremy.
Johnny. Johnny.
On my way.
Jeremy.
Granny, let me get a picture.
First. What is his name?
I said I'm already on my
hey,
way.
Is NFL 16 good or no?
Hell yeah. Why, you hear that simultaneously almost. He said, I said it, he said it. It was a fucking riffraff rock.
How good
is
it? Is it better than 15?
It's better than 15 by, you know, by probably about on a margin. If we're doing a margin of 1 and 10, it's probably about...
Oh, we're doing margins.
It's probably about 5 times better than... Oh, my
no,
God.
I haven't played Madden.
This bitch just fumbled,
dude. I haven't played Madden
in
years. I ain't like it on PS3, but...
Yeah, it's, it,
it
was trash on PS3, man. Like,
yeah,
once you really
like
got
it.
To get next
all.
Gen...
I'm about to play 15, because I don't have 16.
Well, 15's all right. Like, as long as it's on next gen, it's fine. Hey, I got that linebacker. Come check him out now.
Are you guys playing online together?
Nah, not
I'm
together, but... Nah,
no.
Who's streaming?
Oh, okay, hold on.
Who's?
I'm watching this kid stream.
Who?
This kid.
I don't know him.
He got some
who's this kid? Oh, that's Jay.
Oh, it is? Oh, yeah, that kid. Whoever that kid is.
It says his name right there instead of the Minnesota Vikings. It says Jay.
It says something. It says was. I don't know who that is.
Yeah, I'm about to put 15.
Alright, hell yeah. Play football and fuck around on the stream. We'll be in a, this will be a football kind of night. Until
I'm about to get on GTA.
Yeah, no. Yes, GTA for sure. We were dropping the ball at midnight. We were going ham sandwich.
We taking that out a bunch of fireworks
and
just explode a bunch of shit.
Are we going to GTA?
Nah, not. I'm just somehow like that's gonna be our game plan.
Oh, okay.
I'm losing 6-2. It's like a fucking baseball game or something.
Home run.
I'm about to try to get in field goal range, hopefully with the Hail Mary real quick. Who's that talking?
So,
there are other people in there.
What are you guys gonna do for New Year's?
Bring it in with a
I'm
blast of fireworks
games.
From DCA?
Yeah, I don't drink. I don't do drugs. So
wait, when are you guys going in?
We got you, Johnny, man. You're definitely gonna be a part of it, man. Cause we're gonna have 8 people chat. We don't know yet, bro.
Oh no, we just.
This
we're
is
just
what we're doing.
Like we
this
do.
Is yeah. This is what we're doing. Me and Attic, right now, we're streaming, but we're trying to think of something to do for the GTA stream, to make it more interesting. And so that's we don't know yet. We don't know exactly what we're doing.
Go on my yacht and let's have a party.
Damn, I got to the 1 yard line, dude, and it wasn't a touchdown. Look, check it out. You're about to check this fucking last pass out, Attic, man. It's like, fuck. Right at the fucking 1 yard line, dude. Watch the catch, too. It was a beautiful catch.
I'm going to start streaming Madden 15.
Yeah.
You see that shit, bro?
Yeah.
Damn. Oh, it's showing me highlight. It's cool, man. It shows you highlights.
That's nasty. Let that play.
I am.
Ugh.
Look at that catch. Watch this next catch on the fucking highlight screen.
You
one-handed.
That was nasty. Look at that fucking. I stopped him at the goal line. And
wait, is it one-handed?
Yeah, it was one-handed. Held him to a field goal.
Wait, you can do that?
Yeah, hell yeah, you can.
You know,
do that.
Like the old Beckham catch, they put that in the game now, so it's like,
yeah. Cause that's
what interception.
I say to make our stream for football interesting, we let the highlights and the replay show and just different shit, you know.
Is that why it's better? Because you could do like the one-handed catch.
You could do different catches, like you could do a sideline catch. You hold X, and you'll tap your feet at the sideline. If you want to press triangle, you hold it. They go for aggressive catch and try to catch it, like jump over the defender, and then you hold square. Like if you got the defender beat, you could do a rat catch or yak catch, whatever yards after catch.
Yeah.
So he like he speeds up. It's nasty. But everything else is pretty much the same, I think. I don't know.
Yeah, watch this blitz, dude. They try to do a fucking screen on me. I knew they was running a screen, and I blitzed with and Parker got right there on dude. Almost picked it off. Parker almost picked that shit off, man.
Oh, that would have been a nasty pick.
Hey,
you like that? Yeah,
hey,
like
next time you get a chance and you're in the auction block, look up that Ron Parker, man.
Was he a full safety, I mean, or a cornerback?
Yeah, he's a safety, a strong safety. Look at his stats, bro, and compare him to fucking any safety that your safeties. And look at, watch how his stats just like stand out. 3rd and 6, boys. Let's go. Big stop here. Big stop. Yes, baby. 4th down. Let's go, baby. He's 3 for 6 with 15 yards passing. Whoa, 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 dum, 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 dum. Take a look around. Oh, I got blasted on that fucking hit.
Who should I play against? What team should I play against?
Giants.
Do you have, like, fucking challenges and shit you can do on there?
What do you mean, challenges?
Like, go to Ultimate Team. Do you not play Ultimate Team?
No, I'd usually play, like, my own franchise and stuff like that.
Oh, okay, you play like, against the computer.
Did they have Ultimate Team on last year? Yeah, of course. They've had it
since, like, 2012, I think. Take a look around.
Wait, who should I play against?
The Giants. Yeah, play the Giants on all Madden.
Wow, okay. I'll try.
Nah, it's all Madden will get your game up. That's how we play.
I'm in broadcast, or I'm broadcasting right now.
Alright.
I want to see your ass over. What's your name? Antonio Gates with the moves.
Oh, go, 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 go. Oh!
Oh, don't you dare be sour!
Watch this. Watch Gates again. I hit him again.
Two-time chance.
I think he breaks a tackle on that on this next play and shit. Ooh, come on, Marshall. Get open, baby. I think they're going to be blitzing me. Oh, watch this fucking catch by Marshall, but he don't get his feet inbounds. Damn. Nice fucking jump, though, man. Beautiful jump. Let's see the replay. I mean, I know he was pretty far out of bounds, but that was a beautiful catch.
On 22.
Here we go. Watch the catch. Here comes the catch. Stein, it should be coming on the stream.
Are you on all Madden, Jace?
I think I'm on. I'm doing challenges, and I think it's on pro. This challenge is on pro, but I do play all Maddens.
I thought I was gonna get my butt whooped by the Giants.
Fuck.
Touchdown, Amari Cooper, baby, into double coverage, but he caught it luckily.
Of course they get. Well, I bet they're gonna get a kick return off on me.
What? They scored a touchdown already?
I played all men once, and it was like 2010.
They already scored a touchdown on you?
No, I'm kicking it off.
Oh, yeah, you scored. Listen, you just gotta.
0-0.
If you can play, if you're good at playing with a defensive tackle and you can get pressure on the quarterback, that's the best way to go.
Yeah, that's what I
always do. Yeah, you gotta get pressure, but you need to. To get good at Madden, you need to learn how to play like as a linebacker or safety or something too. Oh, I cracked that bitch so hard. Watch this hit it.
Are you watching
got it
that?
On, Attic.
Attic?
What?
Are you watching Jays?
I think he was, yeah. But I don't know, he might. He's still
eating. A little bit.
Yeah, he's
multitasking.
Eating. Well, I knew you. I didn't know. Shit, I knew you was going to eat. Oh, defense, baby. Dominic Rogers Camardi with the fucking tip. Yeah, I definitely want to be fucking Navarro Bowman. He's a fucking monster.
You ain't going nowhere.
He got his elf boots on.
Watch me for a minute, Attic.
What's your channel name?
Oh, I should invite you home.
Look at this. Watch this. Hold on, Attic. Hold on. Don't leave yet. Attic, watch this fucking next play by Bowman, bro. I'm the linebacker. And I play the run. Watch this fucking play, man. I blew it the fuck up automatically. Morris.
Yeah, he filled the gap.
Morris is going to be minus fucking so many yards rushing.
Oh crap.
You alright, Wheezy?
Ooh, pick.
You picked him off?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
He got picked off.
All Madden is definitely the way to, you know, get your game up. Mm-hmm. How many games you got left on the gauntlet, Addict?
A lot.
Yeah, me too.
Too many.
D'Angelo Williams is fucking pounding the ball right now, man. Got a feeling they're blitzing. He's got 5 rushes, 31 yards.
Are you watching?
No. You ain't telling me your gamer channel.
I invited you.
I'm not on there looking on my phone.
Oh. I'm on Twitch.
Oh, what's it? What is it called?
Just go on your game thing, the PS4.
I own the game, brother. Just tell me your damn name.
I think it's just Johnny the German, I think.
Johnny.
That's what it says, at least.
Alright. Kringles,
with 2 underscores.
Where, the end?
Yeah, John after Johnny and the
Shit. Yards passing, 57 yards rushing. And I almost fell asleep, dude. Honestly, I almost crashed out, bro. I was just fucking gone.
What do you got, lightning bolt as your pitcher?
No.
What the hell is it?
go on the game.
Angry German.
It's easier on the thing.
German spiders.
Excuse me.
A big day. You got a penguin. Okay, I see.
I don't have a penguin.
Fuck.
It's easier if you go on the PlayStation.
I'm not on the PlayStation!
Why not? It's easier.
Where's it at? Well, from PlayStation Live? Alright, let me go see. You can go down to friends. It says there's no content. Oh, hey, Ada, guess what else? We got 328 on that video now, Addict.
Welcome back to the Jay Stein Show. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Stein, we ended up getting, we're up to 328 on that. And then, I don't know, we're good, man. Fucking, I appreciate the shit, man. I appreciate everybody that subscribes to our channel. I appreciate, you know, anything that's positive, man. Positive feedback, especially from my friend.
You're not streaming, you know.
On Twitch? Yes, I am.
Fuck you, Twitch.
Oh my gosh, I'm about to get a kick return.
Oh, you're not. You're going to get tackled by your shoelaces.
It's hard to run one back on all Madden, boy.
You got twins. You got twins. They look like Devon Dudley and New Jack.
Oh my goodness. This is really a stupid decision, but whatever.
Merry New Year.
Merry New Year.
Hell yeah. Addict Stein is sleeping. Addict Stein is sleeping. That's a chant that I want everybody to say when I start sleeping.
Oh my, I'm stupid.
You failed. I seen it. You picked your butt.
I didn't even watching.
You're picking your butt and you're for the interception.
No, what?
Woohoo!
Hey! I'm your daddy and your uncle. Fat ass.
Woo!
Big Daddy. Xavier. Oh my God! God, poop! Everybody sleep. Everybody in the club getting pissy.
Everybody in the club just poop they dissy. Wanna run with a motherfucking bitch named Missy. That's my bitch. That's my bitch and I love her. Please don't make me go crazy and get in the fucking glove box and get the fucking gun and kill ya. He just threw some bullshit, man. It should have been intercepted. Fucking bullshit.
Biggie. What's up, Biggie?
Oh,
I think he just
shit
his pants.
I did.
You sound like a monkey. You sound like a monkey. I don't know what the hell happened.
Oh my gosh, I'm down on this.
He's getting fucked. He's getting fucked. He quit already.
I'm on all Madden. It's pretty hard.
That's why you gotta play conservative, you gotta play smart.
I'm not playing smart right now.
You gotta make your runs, you gotta make your reads, buddy.
And you'll learn with the computer, you kind of learn how they play when you start playing them a little bit. You'll learn how they play, and stuff will be easier. Damn, man. Fucking cocksuckers, man.
We should play GTA now.
Nah, we gotta play some football, bro. I tried to blitz and then fucking fucked the blitz up and they got Anglor in the fucking end zone. Alright, you cocksuckers, you wanna play? We'll play.
Same shit. Probably get Matt Biggie.
Guess who I was gonna buy?
Make it, baby!
Guess who I was gonna buy?
Who?
Demaryius Thomas to he'd fit good with these guys that I got.
Oh, the safety?
Nah, Demaryius Thomas.
Receiver?
Yeah.
Running back.
Wide receiver.
Quarterback.
Hey, you know who I got though as my wide receivers now? Stein.
What?
I was asking Stein if he knew who I had as my wide receivers. He remembers.
Do you remember?
Yeah, I got.
No.
Well, I got Amari Cooper. I got Emmanuel Sanders. I got Brandon Marshall. I got Larry Fitzgerald.
Nice.
Yeah, I got a pretty good thing, man. Still eating at it?
I just ate a whole bag of jelly beans, and the rest I couldn't eat. I shoved them straight up my ass.
I heard that before. I shoved a whole bag of jelly beans up my ass.
Let me play it so everybody else can know what the fuck I'm talking about.
I heard it before.
It's so fucking funny, honeys. Let me see. There you go, listen.
Excuse me, motherfucker. Do you like jelly beans? It was like, yeah, but not the black.
Listen, listen. Can you hear it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I hear it. I hear it.
To make a long fucking story short, I put a whole
are you
bag
on those things?
Up my ass. It's 24 hours later now. I ain't fine done yet.
Here he goes.
Hold on, listen. Listen.
Some jelly beans. She showed up my ass. Now that's a freaking fat bitch.
Oh my goodness. I'm about to be done with this, man.
Straight up my ass.
Yeah, I'm done with all Madden. I'm not doing it.
There's another one. Remember this one? Listen.
Hi.
Okay.
Hi.
Hi.
Okay. Okay. Listen, this is one of my favorite ones. You ready? You ready?
Yeah. That sounds like a zombie.
LeBron James, LeBron James, LeBron James.
LeBron James, LeBron James, LeBron James, LeBron James.
LeBron James, LeBron James.
I heard that. I remember that one.
What? LeBron James, LeBron James.
She was so small. She was so small. LeBron James, LeBron James, LeBron James, LeBron James. LeBron James, 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 LeBron
James,
LeBron James, LeBron James, LeBron James, LeBron James, LeBron James. I shoved the whole bag of jelly beans straight in my ass. LeBron James, LeBron James, LeBron James. What? It's LeBron James. LeBron James, LeBron James, LeBron James.
LeBron James.
Two hours later.
Where are you going? Where are you going?
LeBron James.
Good luck. LeBron I'll James. Save you some pizza.
What? LeBron James.
Oh, look at this fucking almost broke that fucking tackle. If you're on the stream still, you gotta see that shit. play action because them boys is biting.
LeBron James.
LeBron James.
Are you sleeping?
Attic! 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 Attic, you gotta wake up, bro. It's not even fucking midnight yet, dude. Attic, wake up, bro. Oh my god, I can't believe you fell asleep before midnight, dude. God damn it, man. That fucks the stream up. I ain't gonna have my dude. I ain't gonna have my homie on the stream with me tonight. Is that him or you doing that?
Yeah, that's him, not me.
Attic, I hope you're alright, bro.
I don't think he is.
What are you playing on football, homie? Yeah, baby, let's fucking go! Let's fucking do this shit, man. Just don't fall asleep on me, man. I'll be crying my fucking eyes out, man. Just say something, bro. Just say one word.
LeBron James.
Was that him or somebody else? I can't fucking tell.
That's me.
Alec, you good, man?
Okay.
Are you okay for real, man? Are you real tired or something? Because I'm really tired. I ain't going to lie, man. I'm just trying to... I'm trying to make it... Yeah. Just keep saying that shit, man. Whatever keeps us awake. We need something to keep us awake. I'm putting music on. I'm putting music on. LeBron fucking James. Please tell me when it's over. Right now, boy. LeBron James. He keeps saying that crazy ass shit.
LeBron James. Tyler James. Let's go, Tyler James. LeBron James, I want one of those party things, LeBron James. Give me one. LeBron James. What the fuck? I don't want it at your ass. I want it with my own. I want my own one. LeBron James. I want my own LeBron James. LeBron James. Oh my God.
White people think I'm playing for the Falcons. Can we do the nasty? Two girls, not enough for me. Then my budget be richer than your salary. I'm richer than your salary.
LeBron James.
You my dude, addict, man. I swear to God, bro. You a fucking soldier, son. Soldier. You is
I'm
out.
LeBron James.
Man, I got that water down. Red diamonds, got it in the white shining. I'm so easy. I'm icy as a fool. I'm so icy that you know what I'd gonna do. Then I have to blow you. Extended clip for the pussy, I will blow you.
Hey, Jay's, he's going to sleep again.
No, he ain't. That's my dude. He's clowning for the stream, like he should be. Ah, bitch. What challenge you doing, addict? Addict! Come on, man. Damn, man. Shit ain't even gonna be the same. Damn, he got boot scooting boogie snoring, dog. He over there. He just cut about 18 logs. 84 Rosemo, I got you through the Bulls Club. And we'll do it with the Bomo. We need sound effects, addict. Come on, man. Not them kind. Pay attention. Gucci, man. Attic, man, please do not do this to me, sir. I'm gonna poop a little bit. Bricks. All yeah, white bricks. Off white brick, huh?
I got this.
Man, I hope he just, I hope he don't go to bed. I don't know if he's snoring for real or fucking what.
I think he's just kidding.
I'm a fool with this hoe. They think I'm putting VVS jewels in the coat. Got me? You got me?
Ah,
you hear that shit? LeBron James. LeBron James.
LeBron James.
LeBron
James. LeBron James.
We're out of control, man.
Jim,
I'm
hanging in the mail today.
Who's playing that?
Me and him.
What's he playing? Like, one's after, which one did he play, though?
He's playing D's Nuts.
Oh. D's Nuts, Booth.
Go. You're five.
Can?
She needs to pay Arjuni before it shuts off. So she needs. Where's your Walmart card so she could switch it so you don't have to pay interest? Because Nini's on the computer switching and trying to get all the bills.
Surprise, motherfucker!
And.
Oh my god, this is my song! This is my song! I love this song. Oh my god, I just got moist. I just got moist. I just got moist.
Attic.
That's his mom. His mom's talking to him, I believe, right now. Please don't hurt him. Please don't hurt my friend. Please or don't hurt my friend, Italian lady. Attic, talk to your friends, man. Come the fuck on, man. Man, I wish I fucking had a way to his house. I would go over to his house right now. Walking fast, talking fast, and I'm unbound.
Dang it, I didn't make
it. Make him away, make him away. And I want you. Now I
want you. Dun, 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 dun.
Hey, Attic. They took our fucking video off, dude.
What video?
Why?
Our one video that had over 300 fucking views. Try to go to it.
Your bills are gonna be crazy.
Not my problem. I don't care, I'm not doing it. Oh, she ain't getting it.
Yeah, fuck that shit.
I'm not getting it. So everything goes to shit.
Pick.
not doing it. Well, I don't give a fuck. Nobody listening to me, so I'm not doing shit. Not getting it. I don't care. I don't care. Not getting it. Nobody's getting nothing. How about that? I don't know, and I don't care.
Who's he talking?
Figure it out. That's figure the mom. Fuck out. Nobody fucking it. Nobody stopped smoking in the goddamn house when I fucking asked, so I'm not fucking giving them shit. Fuck off. I don't care. I still fucking smell it.
Yeah, fuck
I don't give a fuck about no goddamn bill, man. I don't care. Wanna fucking still goddamn smoke, still wanna fucking let me goddamn wake up smelling every goddamn day, not fucking doing it. Yeah, no fucking outside.
That shit ain't healthy for motherfuckers that don't smoke. I mean, all he's asking for is a little
respect. No fucking goddamn respect for nobody besides the damn selves.
Yeah, motherfuckers just can't show him no respect and shit. That's bullshit. Definitely bullshit, man. I'm in time with that scene. Bang. I walk a thousand miles like a dust. I can't believe they took that fucking video off, man. That pisses me off, man. Why is it too long? How the fuck is it too long, man? That's crazy, man. That's pissing me the fuck off, man. I don't know if it pisses anybody else off, but it pisses me off, man.
It's me.
What challenge are you gonna do, Attic, or are you already doing one? Who's playing that? Who's playing that music?
Attic.
God damn. I can't believe they took my shit out because they said it was too fucking long, man. That's, God, man, that's really pissing me the fuck off, man. What do we got to start doing, man? Attic?
Whatever.
What do we got to start doing with our videos to keep them from getting deleted?
No clue.
They deleted it. It said it's too long. Go look and see what it says.
I did it. Like, cut, like, some things you don't want in it.
Yeah.
Oh, look at where the rock's gonna be.
Wonder how I edit it. I wonder how I edit the video after I'm done.
Holy. Axel!
Open. Baby, can I get sunshine? In a bag of uses. But not for all the future. It's coming on me. Baby, can I get sunshine? In a bag of uses. But not for all the future.
It's coming on. Someone let me out of my cage. Bust your fucking head. Where you at? Please. Are you doing a challenge at it or no? Okay. Didn't know.
Spitting tobacco in the cup.
They just tried a fucking option on me. Tannehill did. I'm busting this fucking puss. Six. Yeah, user pick by fucking Parker, baby. Hell yeah. Quarterback again, Attic.
I got Russell Wilson, but my starter is Jameis Winston.
Oh, okay. I just got sacked, man. Fuck. Huh?
Look at Frankie's daughter, well. Isn't she cute? She looks just like Jessica.
Oh my god, dude. Are you on the stream? Please tell me you are and you get to look at this fucking catch.
Let me see it.
Oh my god. Look at this catch by Amari Cooper, man. Oh my god. I'm showing the replay, too.
Oh, mother. Fucker. Oh, I see it right now.
Oh my god.
Amari Cooper. He just pooped his pants, guys. He just pooped his pants. My fucking voice doesn't come
through. Oh my god, I got it's not on the stream?
No.
Yeah,
I'm watching now. I wanna watch
it. It should be.
Go back
I heard your voice on it.
Are you the Dolphins?
No, I heard your voice on it, Stein.
I don't hear shit on there.
Go back to it. I want to see it.
Yeah, definitely, Stein. I mean, I'll go look. I know I heard your voice.
Do you have Ben Roethlisberger as your quarterback?
Yeah.
Nice. That's where it's at.
Hold on, say something, Stein.
Hello.
Signs,
it's
so.
Me.
Yeah. Listen, son, you hearing? You hear your voice?
Addict, breathing.
Do you hear your voice, Addict?
No.
Hold on.
I heard it. I heard you just whistle.
No, you didn't. It like bounces in and out.
Oh, let me see something.
It doesn't capture me.
Alright, I hear you. Yeah, I hear you. Listen, it's coming in perfectly. They can hear you perfectly, bro.
I'm Mr. Meeseeks. Look at me.
How many viewers do you have?
I hear you. Yeah, I hear you. I don't have 50. Right now, yeah. I wish 40 I had million. 50.
200,000.
Oh, look at this. Watch this fucking shit. Watch Gates. Watch Gates, bro. He fucking like ass plants. Watch this shit.
Man, that sounds like some freaky shit, some ass plants.
You hear that laugh, that old fucked up ass laugh?
Orale, viva la raza.
Rick Grimes.
Yeah.
Rick Grimes. Carl Grimes.
Carl. Ooh, I fucking almost got. Fucking picked
Agent
off.
Walker, Carl. Carl is a Walker. Carl is a Walker.
Man, I almost missed out on a fucking. Almost let the time run out and fucking missed out on a field goal, dude. I almost fucked up.
Is that
remember
you right
that,
there?
Remember that time? What?
Is that what? Him in the corner? I can see you.
No, that was Johnny Manziel
yeah,
in the
corner.
Yeah,
that's me in the corner, bro. That's me in the spot.
That's Johnny Light.
Manziel. Losing my religion.
I didn't see that.
Nah, what's up, homie?
I don't
there?
Know. You can't make it bigger.
What?
Your head.
Yeah, I can. I got a 5 head, so I can definitely make that motherfucker bigger, bro.
Like the little box?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Watch. I'll show you guys what I can do with it. You can do all that, actually. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, it is. That's how I made it. Like that, look how big it is now.
Boy got his whole head on the screen. It ain't loaded yet.
Yeah, it ain't loaded yet.
Oh, there
it
is.
Hello. Is it me you're looking for?
Look, over there got his headset on, looking like he's working at McDonald's. He got his headset on.
Look, these are the new J's I got, Addict. The CPs, the Chris Paul.
Look, he over there singing. He look like somebody. Let me think who he look like.
Look, these are the new J's I just got.
Let me think who he look like. Hold on. He look like somebody. Like
so, hey, I ain't gonna lie. They tell me I look like the dude from Homeland. The one dude.
Yeah, those J's is nasty.
Yeah, these are CPs. And then I'll show you, look, these right here, I mean, I've had these for a minute, but these motherfuckers is exclusive. And I mean, they're still in great shape. But these bitches is nasty. I wear these all the time.
Holy
the Spider-Man.
Shit.
These my Spider-Man.
Well, did you know they got this guy today? He was going to blow up Merchant's Grill today.
Did you see him? Did you see them
why
other ones?
Why are
for? ISIS.
Did you see them other ones, Stein?
That's right here, Merchant's
Grill. Oh, those are nasty with the red laces.
Yeah, that's the my Spider-Man J's.
Man, you know who you look like? You look like that other YouTuber. Yo, you ever seen Roman Atwood?
Yeah.
I don't know.
He looks like him, yo.
Wait, hold on.
Yo, he looks like Roman Atwood.
Hold the fuck on, man.
Yeah, he kind of does.
Yo, he does look like him if he has short hair.
Who do I look like now? I am the Terminator. Get to the chopper.
Roman Atwood real
quick. What happened, Mark?
Look at him. He got his glasses on now. He looks like Bubba Ray Dudley.
I'm living with a photograph. This is...
Yo, he does look like Roman. Yo, you could be Roman Atwood Jr.
This is what I really look like. My name is... I am the Terminator. And this is the
stream. Oh my god, it's,
Don't fuck with me. Ha ha ha. I am crazy. Do not attempt to fuck with me. I will fuck you up. I am the Wizard Master. Do never cross me, you bastard.
What the fuck is that? What is that? What the hell?
That
looks
was
like
the
a globe.
The Wolverine.
I don't know. That shit looks crazy.
Yeah, it kind of looked weird on my screen, too.
I thought that was his lightsaber or something.
Damn, Tannehill, fuck you. I'm living in a photograph.
Boy, look like somebody, man. I gotta look at some celebrities. He look like he's famous. It's Jeremy. It's John Cena.
What is happening with my hair?
I'm gonna be asleep by 12 o'clock.
Yeah, I mean, I hope not, man. We only got 3 hours to go, bro, and we can make it. I'm so tired, dude, too. I ain't gonna lie.
He said he so tired.
I'm so tired.
I'm
so
tired.
Oh, he burnt me. Come on, McCordy, get to him.
Hold on, man.
Woo! Living in a photograph. Sorry. I think I need some fucking oil, man. I'm on empty. I'm on empty and I need some oil. Stop him from getting anywhere, he feels. Stop him! Do not let him in the compound! Alex Stein. Oh my god. Alex Stein, where the fuck are you? About to go with some grape drink. Alex Stein is fucking missing again. Nothing.
How's Roman Atwood doing?
Roman Atwood, I'm alright.
He's in Terminator, my bad.
I'm winning 3-0.
They're about to score.
Yeah, I hope they don't. I hope I can keep them out of the end zone.
You got this, don't worry. Roman Atwood.
Yeah, we got this shit. I don't know what attic.
Where's Arctic?
He went to do something, I guess. I don't know. It's kind of... I just hope that we can make it to midnight, man. That's all I want to do. There he is.
Is that Arctic?
Yeah, he's back.
Hello?
He had to go do
it's
something.
It's Attic!
You're looking for... Terminator 4.
I'm 4'11 and I'm 600 pounds, y'all.
4'11.
Fuck you laughing up. For? I'm like, I look like Danny DeVito.
Danny DeVito.
What you do? Run up and down your stairs?
Hell yeah, I got chased.
We said, get your ass back in the room, motherfucker. Look, he keeps throwing that dumbass. Field goal. Held him to a field goal.
I got a girl. Gosh. She got a big booty. Guess what I call her? Big booty.
Oh my god. This shit is fucked up, man.
You can make your car rainbow colored on GTA.
Rainbow colored? You can kind of get like a good pearlescent and have it glow like a different color.
Yeah, with a metallic, with a pearlescent, whatever.
Yeah, or you like, yeah, I mean, I don't know.
Let me look it up. I seen a picture. I don't know if it's real.
Yeah, yeah. I mean,
how
a modder probably could do
cars.
That. Well, I think modders that change the colors like
I'm
repeatedly.
I'm looking it up right now.
Yeah, nah. Yeah, look it up.
How to get rainbow color changing rainbow paint Easter egg? I don't know what this is.
It might be story mode. I don't know.
Nah, he's in the garage.
Okay, check it out. Hell yeah, we might have to go check it out, and that might be our New Year's Eve bash.
Shut up and get to the point.
Shut up and get to
get
the
off
point.
Get off me, bitch.
I'm going to go back to GTA. I got to go to the bathroom. I'll poop. You heard it here first. And what you're going to need is some financing, a.k.a. capital. Money in the corner of the screen that you can see right now. You're going to need some of that to start modifying your car. This works on consoles, and it's the craziest Easter egg.
Oh, I just got picked off, man.
Fuck that sex box shit.
I just got picked off, boys.
You take the T20, I take it to Los Santos. You have to respray the car. Yeah,
Hey, girl. Let me see that booty, big booty. You'll respray chrome.
It's gonna be very expensive to get chrome coated painting. Candy cane tint on your pearlescent. You're gonna actually need none of it. Once you have the chrome selected, also put your grip on for another $25,000.
I might be able to do it and try it out. Los Santos
Customs, where it put is. It on chrome. Now, left Los Santos. You went around the block and this is real video.
What was that?
Block without fucking it up.
What's up, bruh, Button? Welcome to the fucking chat, man. This is the best place to be on fucking New Year's Eve.
This time off, take your crew envelope, just straight up off. Look on. It was free, not a big deal. Just save it, please. Thank you. Remove. Good. The next step involves you attaching some explosives to the car. You're going to need to have the ignition bomb purchased, which will prevent modding the car.
Is he just fucking with me or what? I'm going to get to the point.
Yeah, I want to see. I want to know what this dude does too, because he's got a lot of steps.
This is staying some legit.
Oh, look at Gates over the top, baby. It's over, boys. You guys are gonna lose now. Thank you. It better work.
Come on, Scott. Come on, bro.
Wait, how does he make it?
I don't know. He's still not done.
Wait, is he getting online
what?
Or what? Did he do it online?
What? What? That is fucking badass.
We gotta do it, bro. We gotta
Yo,
do it.
Yo! His car is fucking changing goddamn every color!
Where?
Like it's
what?
Flashing
okay.
Every goddamn color!
When did he post that? When did he post that?
He just posted this July 13, 2015. I don't know if it's still active,
damn,
but...
Damn, I hope it is,
fuck.
Man.
What's that video called?
How to get color-changing cars.
Yes.
That is nasty. I wonder in the comments, does it still work?
Yeah, yeah.
If you're new around here, consider subscribing. YouTube.com/McCallahanIndustries or the road to 500,000 subscribers. We're almost there.
500,000, damn.
5 videos on YouTube.
right now. Next
time. Yes.
Is it by Jimbity? Jimbity?
Jimba, baba, Jimba. Yep. I don't know if it's legit, but let's try to find a newer one. That's legitness. Watch. This shit is so funny. Watch.
There's one 4 months ago. There's one you could do for your bikes that was made 2 months ago.
Yeah, well, 2 months ago.
That was legit.
Why won't you jump those?
I want to see it. Where do I look it up at?
YouTube.
What's the name of this color changing cars on GTA?
Yeah, it was.
Yeah, it was. That was legitness.
That was legitness. That was legitness.
I want this really bad.
Hey, that shit is nasty. Try it out. Get on there and try it out.
That's what I'm doing.
Which one did you see? Which one did you use?
It's by Jimbathy. It should be the first one.
Jimbathy? Alright, yeah.
Yeah.
He got 16,000 likes, man. God damn, that's what we need, man.
We should just start making up random videos and putting them on
there. You need
it.
Chrome, and I don't have it.
Yeah, either do I.
I can do it. I can do it.
I don't know, but the only thing is, I don't know if it's gonna work.
Oh my god.
That is so nasty.
I might like, someone tell me to boost with me. Let me win 50 races.
Yeah, you wanna do that together, actually?
Sure.
Like, you can go back
first?
And forth. Yeah. We go back and forth, each other wins or whatever.
Alright, I want to see how much races I won though. If it's like
Yeah, look it up. If I haven't won shit, I can tell you that.
Alright, let me get the pizza real quick. We don't want to wait too long. Shut up!
Don't want to what?
I don't want to wait too long. I don't know why, but, Alright, let's see. Alright, let's see overall. Player. My kill death ratio is trash.
Mine too.
I can't find it where I like found it.
Go to stats, I think.
Yeah, I can't. Like, it doesn't say anything. Like, hold on. Thank you.
You're the one that showed me how to get into that wall, right?
Yeah.
You know anything else? What are the tricks?
Not really.
How'd you figure that out? Or did you see somebody or they told you about it?
My friend told me about that one.
Yeah, that's pretty sick.
That's legitness!
I mean, I know this one, but it's pretty hard to get in. You want me to show you that?
What?
Where is it, anyways?
Join my session.
I'm not even on.
Wow.
Wow.
You're such a newbie.
Such a booby.
Alright, no, seriously, get on, though.
Buttermilk boobies.
Are you gonna get on?
Maybe.
Get on.
You sound bored, bruh.
Pizza Hut. Get on. Fucking hell.
He eating Pizza Hut. He finally got back for 2 hours.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Oh my god, what happened?
Pizza Hut's in the motherfucking house. That shit was raw as fuck, dude.
That car is nasty.
Nice, yeah.
I feel like that's fake.
Well, I don't know. Yeah, it might be.
It could be.
If he'd have driven it, I would have thought it was real.
Yeah, he didn't drive it.
He's like sitting there looking at it. I don't think it's real.
It could be fake.
He probably can't drive it.
They could be very much so edited.
Like a different color car every time.
Yeah.
No. And then he just does it real fast.
Cars in the game.
That's probably about 75 maybe.
It looks so fake too, like.
All you have to do is...
I need 43 more races.
Oh yeah. Okay,
God. Baby. Dang. I probably need like 103 races.
No, it's just 50. You need to complete 50 for it.
Well then, you can do like 25 to 25. Or I can do like 25 now and 25 later.
I don't want to trying that crap. I don't think it's real.
No, but we could definitely do the races so we can unlock stuff.
Yeah, we can.
Yeah.
I mean, just let you fucking go ahead and win real quick and then...
Oh, we'll just take turns. We'll take turns. Yeah, one lap, everybody win. Everybody takes turns on winning.
Well, you already got everything a lot.
I know, but we should just do it like that so it don't fuck our racing record up.
I don't give a shit about the record.
Walk away, you doing?
Honestly, I don't give a shit about the racing record. I don't give a shit.
Yeah.
I don't give a shit. He might give a shit. I don't. My shit is already fucked. I don't give a shit about that shit.
Stop.
Shit. Jeremy might give a shit.
Yeah.
Give a crap about what?
Go potty.
We're crapping
on
the shit about
on
the races.
Maniac, come on. Go potty, god damn it.
Not really.
Go potty. Go on, go potty.
I just pulled my pants, thanks.
You're welcome.
Oh, you're so cute. You're cute like a button.
Mark, when you get out eating, will you let Capone out? Definitely be worth trying, though, huh?
Hey, you want to
waste your money in your car.
It'd be nice if it was if he would have got in it though and drove and it was changing colors. Because I've been in a car with people, a modder that, and his car was changing colors as
modder,
we were driving.
Modder. Let me hear.
Huh? Party, baby. Party.
Tick Stein. Tick Stein.
Let's go. Cage.
Holy shit.
Are you gonna get on, Attic?
I don't know. I'm thinking. Is it or not?
I don't know. Should I?
Yeah.
Are you shiggity sure?
Yep.
Yes.
I'm positive.
Shut up, man. Be in there in a second.
I'm trying to eat some pizza. That boy eating some damn cheesy pizza.
Mm-hmm. Pepper, it's all right, I guess. What's your favorite kind of pizza?
Yeah, white pizza.
What is it? Hawaiian pizza?
Shit, I like white pizza. I love me some bacon and pineapple. Love that.
Bacon and pineapple? Never like, had it.
Oh, this is bomb.com, boy. You crazy. You get like this.
I ain't never been to that website.
Hey, shit, bomb.com. Check it out. Yeah, the bacon and pineapple is one of my favorite. Ham and pineapple. Get like the sweet and salty and deliciousness, and man, whew, making me hungry thinking about it.
Yeah. Okay.
Whew. I like I like all the kinds of pizzas.
Have you ever had the Philly cheesesteak pizza?
Hell to the no.
You'd like it.
Hell no.
Unless you don't eat Philly cheesesteaks.
Oh, hell no. No.
Shut the hell up, man.
Hell to the no.
If I called a place that delivers to your house, and I ordered you a Philly cheesesteak right now,
with
a credit card, you would eat that motherfucker.
Hell to the no. No.
Hold on, what's your zip code so I can look for somewhere that delivers subs and
hey,
shit?
Hey, guess what? I take that Philly cheesesteak and I shove it straight up my ass.
I had Philly cheesesteaks plenty of fucking time.
Yeah, they're good. The pizza one that they made was good too. Domino's came out with it, but there's like these little, family owned or just single, not a franchise, and they made that Philly cheesesteak pizza and it was fucking good.
I did the glitch.
Woohoo! What glitch?
It's a different one than I showed you.
Mm. What do you do?
Here, go on my stream, start streaming again. Right. Look at me and then I'll show you.
Hey, Mr. Missing! Look at me!
I'll invite you too. Oh wait, no, I already. Hold on.
Are you already on GTA or?
Yeah, I'm already on.
I'm talking about Stein.
Oh.
Hell no.
Here, guys, look at my thingy, my stream.
Oh my God, we ain't doing that. We don't like thingies. Nah, this is the way you said it, Johnny.
Jeremy.
Yeah, I'm Jeremy. It had that garlic crust on it. It still was good as fuck.
Man, Pizza Hut is my favorite.
Oh my god, go watch the stream. Go watch the stream. You gotta see these fucking tackles that just got. Oh my god. Boom, come on. Come on, bro. Go in your room. Dogs get their own rooms and shit around here.
Hey,
yeah, go to the stream. You gotta see that shit, man. He broke a fucking tackle.